Roger Merson has been plowing the roads for the state for nearly 28 years.
A lot of the changes have come with the trucks, a lot of electronics, a lot of computer-controlled salting systems as opposed to manual.
With his new quad-axle truck, Merson says he'll be able to do his job faster, which means safer roads for travelers.
Less trips to the salt dome, and I can run probably twice as long as smaller trucks.
Another new device in the battle against winter, a non-invasive infrared road sensor. It's designed to detect water, snow, and ice on the highway.
We're still seeing a dry condition. We're waiting for the sensor to actually read that.
It warns drivers up on the domestic driver signs. It warns them if there are slippery roads, wet roads, icy roads, be careful to slow down.
New plow technology makes it easier to handle winter weather conditions. For example, the wing blades allow double the amount of snow to be plowed along highways.
And plow drivers like Roger aren't complaining.
When you're out there for, a couple days or more at a time, the littlest things can make it a lot easier.
This isn't just about customer service. It's about a customer experience. People need to get to work. People need to get to the store. People need to travel throughout their day-to-day life.
If it's a big storm, we're not going to go anywhere until it's, clear shoulder to shoulder pretty much.